No Man's Sky Expedition, literally. And if you watch this stream for 3 hours, you get all the drops. All right. And I'm actually good to turn on my stream because I'll get the drops watching my own stream. All right. Micah-checka 1212. Micah-checka 1212. Okay, let's see what we're gonna do here. Ooh, it's a hot day, isn't it? Radioactive day, really. Alright. So let's see, what are we doing? Let's check out a refresher here. Okay, so we got one all done. We got two done. Phase 3, alright, complete fleet expeditions, 5 of 15, okay, discover star systems, we'll work on that at the same time as we do a few other things. Yeah, like, follow, subscribe would be appreciated, or whatever. Or you just keep the stream open for 3 hours, you earn all the drops that you can get from the game. Alright, so that should have earned another expedition, right? Yeah, 6 of 15, so we're getting there. Alright, let's make some fuel if we can. Oh, don't have any. That might be enough to do another trip. Let's see. Oh, wait, actually, hold up. Hold up, we gotta back up. Gotta back up. I forgot I got two fleet command centers so far. So there should be another ship. Ooh, this ship got hurt. Damaged ship. Should be floating around here somewhere. I don't see it. Anybody see it? Oh, okay, here we go. There's two of them. There's my third ship. Or is it destroyed? Well, regardless, let's see if there's any ships for sale over here. I need to extend my fleet. Expand it, I should say. Alright, here we go. Let's see what we got. Let's go shopping. To get a resupply of ingredient to make more fuel. More ships, I need more fuel. Let's see what we got here. How much? Alright, under 2 million, not too bad. Any more dollar signs around here? There they be. This be my last purchase, I think. For the moment. Let's see how much. 3 million. Oof. Yep, you gotta spend money to make money. Alright. And what ingredients do we need for this fuel? Hydrogen and tritium. Okay. How much? Okay, we got plenty of this, but we gotta get more of the other. Okay. Maybe we'll buy one more. If it's under 2, I'll get it. Hey, I said it. I meant it. Okay, let's see. Let's launch these expeditions. We need 8 more. Set a timer for 2.5 hours.
Okay, 2 hours. And 30 minutes and counting.
A little bit past that, we will have unlocked all the drops. I'm watching my own stream to unlock the drops for myself as well. Alright. Alright, so let's see. So what you want to do is you want to make sure you have more stars than munitions, so you win. Alright. Let's see, we got little fuel, so let's go for the closest one, because that's 2 stars. Combat, oh, see, they do have damage. Do I need 3, maybe? Let's do support. Okay, 3 stars versus 2, so that means we're going to win. Any of these? Alright. I don't know if I have enough fuel for the next one. Let's see, closest one. Alright. Ooh, only 1 versus 2? Nah, they'd lose. What if I add the injured one? Nope. Ain't gonna happen. I'm curious if balanced will do it. 2 versus 2. Eh, at least there's a chance, but look, I don't have enough fuel anyway. Alright, so we gotta get some more supplies for fuel. If I can buy some fuel ingredients at the next PlayStation, that'll kill two birds with one stone. Jump into unexplored systems and get into fuel. Alright, let's see. Oh. Speaking of fuel, just have to reload this bad boy. Alright. Hopefully we can find a spot that another explorer has not hit yet. Let's give it a try. Ooh, first contact, nice. How many do I gotta do? 35. Alright. Eh, might as well get the last square out of this one. Oh, yeah. Okay. If we were to sell anything, I guess might as well sell these.
Received.
received.
Alright. We got any missions to turn in. I don't even like try to do the missions, I just load up on every mission I see and just claim the game normally, you just complete them without even trying. It's my experience anyway. Yep, I'm gonna sell the stuff they gave me to do the missions, because I don't care about those right now. Alright. Oh, there's actually one more thing. Not really worth much money, just it's taking up my inventory space, though. There we go. Alright, and now... Well, goddamn, I didn't wait long enough, now I gotta sell another one. Oh, yeah, it's just a delayed reaction. Sell. Alright, and now let's learn some words, because that helps with the game later, and plus you get surprise gifts or recipes sometimes. Just speed run through this. Ooh. Mm-hmm. I could definitely use that. See, that's what I'm talking about. See, that's why it's worth talking to these guys.
received.
Oh, hello. Was that a... Oh, that was just in the game, but now... Let's see. So that will let me visit a green star. Ooh, okay, let's do that right now. That could also give me an extension of hyperdrive, which will let me explore further, quicker. So we're gonna jump in and jump on out to save the game. I'm a little concerned it says connected to online discovery services. I might lose my name because it's not connected to that. What the hell? Okay, we want to go to a green system. What's that? That looks green to me. See how my drops are coming along. Let's see. Oh, we'll look at that later. We'll just keep watching for now. All right. There it is. Another expedition mission complete. What do we get for it? Here we go. Collect reward. Nice. Supreme hyperdrive upgrade, anomaly detector, and emeralds. Alright. Nice! Nice! Let's upgrade that right now. Boom. Ooh, look at all that upgrade so far. From the beginning, all the yellows, the bonuses. All right. And as long as we're here, let's knock two of these out. See what we shall discover. Pirate-controlled monitor station. We don't like pirates, so let's take them out! Boom. Get back here, you bastard. Shalaka. Nice. And let's see. 2 of 5. So this will be the next one. 3 of 5. Let's do it again. What are we going to find this time? Anomaly detected. Emergent civilization shelter pod. Let's see what we got here. Homeworld. That's off. Mission. Seeding new society. Status. Running on backup power. Day since contact. Over 99,000. Surviving population. 955,310. So... basically, that's a pod, an escape pod, and that seated the place. Now that sounds like a pretty cool mission, so I'm not going to destroy this one. Anything else? Nope. So we'll leave that little fellow alone. Let's go to the space station. Yep, 3 of 5. Just 2 more of those to unlock another one. And then once I do this one, so just 2 more to complete the phase 4 section. Oh, wait. Hold on. Phase 1. Okay, so that's phase 1. Phase 2. Ah, that's really phase 3. 2 more for phase 3. We got pretty many more for phase 4. But anyway. Ooh, got another discovery. Take my name and their random name, and I combine them to form unique names. But with my name inside of it. Let's ride! See how many people are watching my stream. Looks like 1, because it says 2, and I'm watching my own stream. Alrighty. Let's upgrade that suit. Yeah, let's work on the technology now. I agree. What if I have any gun space to upgrade, or they're maxed out? Let's find out. Max storage reached. Okay. What about if I switch guns? Is this one maxed out? Maxed as well. Do I have another gun? Okay, so this is the only other one. This, I don't think, is maxed out. We'll find out. If it's maxed out. Hey, there we go. Alright. Is that maxed out now? Oh, we used them. Okay. And let's actually... I like this gun. So we go for that one. Do they have a cool gun? Let's compare. Nope, only a B. See this S gun right here? Watch. See this one? Multi 2 S toll. That was a drop, I think. I didn't look at the gun drop for today, but anyway. Alright. If this space station has the stuff I need to buy to create more frigate fuel. It does. Nice. We'll supply up in this because that's for our ship fuel. Let's see, do we need anything else? I think everything else is on good supply. See if we got anything to sell. Not really so much for money, a little bit of money, but more just to mix inventory space. I don't think we have any. Yeah, I don't care about any of this. Alright. always stack your missions. Alright, let's learn some words. Yo, it's Goku, man! Goku's in this here. Isn't Goku from Dragon Ball Z? Turn with this dude. Nope. Alright, give me one moment. I'm just pulling out my exercise bike so I can exercise and play this game at the same time. Who says you can't be a gamer and in shape? Alright. Got my exercise bike. Okay. Trapping in my feet. All right. One moment, just activating the app on my phone to keep track of the calories burnt. Three more seconds. All right. All righty. Now we are ready. Get some WD-40 to stop the screams. I don't know if you guys can hear the screams, but that's just me paddling on my exercise bike. Burning those calories, getting in shape. Take my shirt off because it's getting hot in here. What's up, Rhea? You got the Daya? Last name Rhea, first name Daya? Oh, first name's Underling. Okay. review. Let's see what we are here now. Let's review everything I don't have. So we got to do more of these expeditions. Two more space oddities. Those are easy in just a matter of time. And phase four. Reach the fourth rendezvous point. Visit a blue star. Look what the prizes are. If any of these prizes give me the drive that lets me go to the blue star. Hyperdrive upgrade. Hyperdrive up. Okay, so I should earn Explorer Guild standing, because that's going to give me hyperdrive upgrade, which lets me go further. Okay, so let's work on this. However, let's send some more ships on an expedition. Freighter warp drive is insufficient for a current system. What? Huh. Well, that sucks. Let's just try to jump to undiscovered system. So, go away from the mission. Wait. And no data might mean it'll do an abandoned system. This might get it. New system. Yeah, first contact. Okay. I don't see a spaceship. Uninhabited. Apparently not abandoned though. All right.
Wanna become famous?
Fuck bigfollows.com. Fuck you, you're a goddamn spammer. I'm gonna have to figure out how to block your ass, because you're a piece of shit. You get famous by earning it, not by fucking buying followers. Goddamn bastard. Bigfollows.com sucks. They're spammers. Nothing but a bunch of lousy spammers. Whew. Piss me off. Paradise Planet. Dude, I'm trying to scan planets. Now you're gonna have to die. All right, let's land on the space station. Let's see, what progress are we making? 8 of 35 discovery systems. What we got here. Okay. Comparing the black mark to the S. Anyway. Let's see if we got any S's. Unless it's an S, I don't want it.
Received.
Oh, not that. Not that one, but let's see here. All right. So let's see, we want to do explorers. Alright, so what explorer missions do we got? That would probably be explorers, I would assume. Okay. Okay, so now we should be able to build some more mission fuel. Oh, Only two stars. Only one. Whoa, raid in one? One versus two, what? Damn. Let's see. What about balanced? That's an even match, at least. We'll give it a try. Alright. Ooh, can I upgrade anything here? Let's see. Purchase upgrades. Zero. Can't do nothing. Alright. Save the game. Alright. Knock out some Explorer Guild missions. Because we need to do this one. Nice planet.
Thank you.
Oh, it's got to be a specific place? What? Well, well, well. All right. We'll do it your way. Where is it? Not too far. Very well. Ooh, another first too, so that helps me towards the other goal as well. All right. See where the there's a little icon. There it is. Right, I'm six. Three of six, halfway there. See something here. So right now we are 10 of 30, just to see what it is after I'm done. Oh, here it is. Let's see if we do multiple missions at one time. Boom. Ah, you gotta return to the mission agent though. Check out this creature. This thing. Thank you. I hope I get credit for multiple missions at one time and increase the rank multiples as well. We'll find out here in a moment. Alright, so remember we are 10 of 30. That's what we are. That's where we are before we turn it in. Might as well upgrade since we're here. Turn a highlight square. Huh. Which one goes next to that? Just another one? That's weird. Alright, I guess that's it then. Alright. Make sure this ain't getting loose. Actually, if I was a little bit loose, I can make sure I tighten the bolts. Okay, let's see. Do we get to turn to multiple missions at a time? I hope so. Let's find out. Nice! I don't know if this is going to be for the Explorer's Guild. You would think. You would think Scan the Minerals is for the Explorer's Guild, right? There it is, plus one. So now it's 11. And we got to 11. Now we got 12, only 12 so far, 12 of 30. So at least 13 of 30 if I was paying attention. Ooh, 14. Almost halfway there. Oh, two explorer missions here. Oh wait, just one I can do though. So, scan floor. Yep, 14 to 30. All right. How many of those do we have? One. Two. Ooh, only two. So let's get some more of those missions first. We're gonna go back to the Nah, we'll do it at the same time. We might as well. We have to jump anyway, so might as well jump to the mission zone. So let's see. Oh. Hold on. We would have. Gotta make sure we go on that one. Okay. And here we go. Nice, first contact. That's another one of those missions get knocked off the list. Alright. Where are we going? There we go. Oh, actually, hold on. Let's go to the space station first. Give that a visit. Up. Hey Siri, what time is it?
It's
And again, we might as well get those upgrades while the getting's good. Only S's.
Received. Product received.
All right, now what to get missions. You got something there for me, buddy? Get these Explorers Guilds leveled up so I can collect another milestone. Alright, here we go. We have to do 5. And there it is. Boom. And again, we might as well upgrade, as long as we're here. Oh wait, I've done that already. Because I visited this already. Alright. Now we just want to collect our missions. I think this will get me at least to 16. I have to do 30. See, this is what I'm working on right now. This one, see? 14 of 30. I should at least get the 16 circuits. I think I had at least two missions of this. Ooh, it might be plus 3. So 17 of 30. 17! And 10 of 35 discover systems. Alright. So you gotta plan how you're gonna beat this mission just a little bit strategically. So I know I gotta explore new worlds, so new systems. This is like a 2-for-1. Every system I have to scan is a new system for me. Alright. And let's find the space station to get some double missions here, maybe? Possibly. Thank you. Only get S's. Don't waste your money on the other. Ooh, lots of S's. We'll save the word for later. Alright, let's see what we got here. Too many, so we'll move them over here. That's what that's for. All right. Okay, so this one we need conversion of cube. Alright. Movement. I max these out. Oh, now we gotta pick which one's the best. Aha, that's only a B. You get rid of the B? Oh yeah. There we go. Alright. Any convergent cubes for sale? Nope. Okay, so how many photos do we have here? That wasn't the one, though. I swear it was a marsh. Not a frozen study. I thought it was a marsh. Hmm. Oh shit. One. Hold on now. Get out of here for a second. Oh shit, we can't make it pop in the current system anymore. Used to be able to hold in R3 to make it go where you want it to go. I need fuel.
Technology recharge.
What do we need for the good stuff? Storm crystals. Ah, I shouldn't have sold them. We need those for the long travel. Okay, lesson learned. Check out the space station first. Oh no, that's the max. Damn. I screwed myself there. Let's see, 210. Wait, sprint distance 41%. Let's see if it's better than any. Sprint distance. Sprint distance. Sprint distance. This increases the sprint distance anyway. All right. So that's an explorer's guild. Collect paraphernalia. What if it counts if I have it already? Okay, hold on, we're gonna pause for a second here. Not really pause it, but I'm gonna check out how the drops are progressing or not. Alright, so let's see. Go to my Twitch. Get rewards. Details. Aha! We got the Wonder Gesture claim now. We got it. We got the Robotic Companion. If you watched from the beginning of the stream, like I'm watching myself, you'd get that. A-class Multi-Tool. Hmm. 50% of 2 hours. Hmm. We've gotten back in. I thought I was on here more than 2 hours. Let's go back to my video. Okay. Huh, 50% of 2 hours. Damn. That doesn't seem right. I have to go to midnight then. Hmm. Well. We'll see, because I have a timer going for 2.5 hours. It says 30 minutes away from 40 minutes away from that. But anyway, back to playing. World. Alright. That ain't it. Maybe this is a possibility for Marsh World for that color pattern. Nope. This isn't it. We gotta go over here to take a peek. Okay, looking for a marsh planet. Yep, Foggy. You know, the Daredevil's buddy. Foggy, that's his plan, I guess. Alright. I'll pick this one. Nope. Let's see, where are we in our expedition? 12 to 35 uncharted systems. Alright. So that's the worry thing. It says current mission. It says go here. Right? Like, this is the place. But then it's this scan plans from space with L3. None said Marsh. Airless. Frozen. Foggy. Flourishing. Humid. Airless. Frozen. None of those say Marsh. Let's end on this one and see what happens. And then I'm just gonna skip town if it's not Marsh. It ain't though, it says Flourishing. Flourishing Marsh? I don't know. Find out. This ain't no Marsh. Cool looking planet though. Ooh, balmy, frequent sentinels are abundant flora, rich. Pretty nifty looking. See what other things we can do though, since the photo's being difficult. Let's do this one. Forgive me, I'm gonna exercise bike because I'm playing this. I'm at 231 calories burned. My goal is to burn 300 and stop letting the bike run away. Alright. Welcome, viewer. Feel free to comment. I got text to voice on, so I'll hear it and respond, or just chill and watch, or whatever. Oh, apparently I've been here before. Damn it. Thank you. All right, 7 minerals. One is done, two is coming. And here comes three. And that's what she said. I just slowly do a 360 turn until I see question marks. Here we go. We got one more to do. Anytime I hear that sound, there's a question mark. Ah, there it is. There's the last one, I believe. Yes. All right. Yo, there's a big boy. Wrong side. Welcome to the stream. Follow, like, and subscribe. My dream is to never work again and make money off a stream. But so far, I got less than 20 followers, so it probably won't happen. But it's fun anyway. Might as well take a little break and learn some words. As you learn words, they might give you secret recipes and gifts, and then you can understand what they're saying better. See? Always trade with the Gek, the unbenevolent Gek. So we're gonna learn all the words. Oops, don't jump over the dude. Take it easy. The practice language is where you get gifts and sometimes new recipes and stuff. You can practice 3 times per character. Hold on for a moment. Usually you only can request Tylek help once. Huh. Showing up, but not learning anything new. Alright, that was the error. Once I learn all the words, I'll take the time to read what they're saying. See? Now I got the Indium drive. See, it's worth it, right? This is the third one or not. Yeah, it was the fourth. You only need to do it three times. Oh, visited it? Not yet. So if you wondered, how the heck do you get the Indium drive? You gotta talk to people. That's how. Forget, let's learn that new Indium drive. Okay, so I need that, I need emerald. What's this? Guess what? I made it, just in case it does something for me. See, objective complete. But it's like, I don't want it. So I do want this though. Pin details. Alright. And let's see. Wire and loom 5. We have 2, so we need to buy 3 more. Alright, and I've burned 320 calories, so I can stop. Bike, exercise bike. All right. Just put my bike away so I can sit on my comfortable gamer chair. All right. Make sure the size bike is gone. I'm going to go downstairs and get a bottle of water. That's how you're supposed to say it, water. Ugh. All right. Back to the game. Can't we talk to everybody? Can we buy Emerald? Let's see. Is it for sale here? Nope. So what do we need? Okay, we need 250 Emerald. How to save the game, of course. There we go. Alright. So which planet has Emerald on? Any of these? Maybe. We'll find out here in a moment. Oh, won't show me where the emerald is, huh? Well, well, well. Does a green star have emerald in it? Oh, maybe. Discover an abandoned system. Yes. Nice. So what did we just win? There it is. Collect reward. Atlas pass set. Nice. See, make sure I collected all of these. I'm pretty sure I did. So yeah, these are all collected. Phase one complete. Phase two is all collected. Working phase three, just two more things. Two more. It'll take a while though. What about phase four? Okay, these are coming along. Okay, let's try to find the emerald. Hey, there we go. Hey Siri, what time is it? Oh yeah, I forgot. Band systems are all like funky colors. There's no green, so this could be ammo right here. Right, let's look. Let's see. Man, a lot of stuff here. Not the one I'm looking for, though. I'm looking for emerald. Up. Oh, hey, there we go. Hey, welcome to the stream. I'm just knocking out the expedition. I got phase 1 and 2 done. Now I'm working on 3 and 4. Dude, why is it not letting you go underground to avoid the storm? There we go. Alright. We'll just mine from the safety of the underground. Little trick for you. Storm comes? Hey, save your resources, just go underground. Right side of the storm. A little hard to aim sometimes, but Alright, storm room is clearing. We'll get back up there. Alright. Okay, good enough. See how long I've been streaming. Alright, 2.5 hours, not a crash yet. Now we're gonna build up this guy. Alright.
Received. What up? What up, big boy?
We're gonna find damaged equipment. How much money do I got? 4 million. Let's add some ships. Ooh, after this, I'm almost broke. We're gonna do it though. Alright. Oh, there it is. This actually does make more sense, because why would they pay you for just random stuff? So it shows you a specific one they want to help with. So. Sodium and magnified ferrite.
Thank you.
Mission complete. Oh, huh. Usually this is handed missions. We are here. So we got 19 of 30 in the guild, 14 of 35 discover systems. So just scan all of those. See something here. Wait a minute, is that a waypoint on the planet? Or just scanning the chart? Let's see. So 15 of 60. Let's see what happens. I don't think it's this. Yeah, it's actually finding them. Okay, that's easy enough. Visit a blue star. Let's see if we can do that now. Knock that out the order. Is that blue? Can't tell. We'll find out. Booyah. Another expedition goal. What am I gonna get? Ooh, another hyperdrive. Nice. So this is a supreme hyperdrive upgrade and an anomaly detector. Sweet. Nice. Look at that. Oh yeah, that's all what I like. Technology recharge. And let's knock this out of the park. incoming message. 576 680 753 961 273. I wonder what that is. Let me take a picture of that. Google what this means later. Okay, got the picture. All right. What if we shoot it? Leave it alone. But let's see, that should have took one down. Ah, just one more of those and I got that. Let's see if I apprise that as an anomaly somewhere. Okay, now that we got all those upgrades, let's start doing this. Let's start heading to the Lundy View 4. Ooh, I can do more than one jump finally. Expedition route. Alright. Flourishing and Blue Order? Check this one out. What happened to this dude? He just died. Is there an underground cave over here? Let's find out. Uh-oh. Let's get out of here. Woo! Man, I slept till almost noon today. I showed up at 7 a.m. and played video games like 12 hours instead of just for 3 to 4 hours. I gotta start remembering to visit each space station of every jump, collect missions. Back to work tomorrow. Still waiting to win the publisher's clearinghouse. I won't have to work again. That'd be nice. Oh no, is it frozen? It is frozen. Damn. Well, I went almost 3 hours without being frozen. All right, we're gonna quit and come right back in. We're just 5 minutes away from the final drop.